So teach your assistant to recognize your voice. So it's gonna ask for my voice, so I select angry. So agree to voice match. Here's what you need to keep in mind. Voice match allows your assistant to identify you and tell you apart from others. The assistant takes clips of your voice to form a unique voice model, which is only stored on your device. Your voice model may be sent temporarily to Google to better identify your voice. If you decide later that voice match isn't for you, simply remove it in assistant settings. To view or delete all the clips you record during voice match setup, go to myactivity.google.com. Keep away agree. Google Home would like to access the microphone to access. The microphone. Okay, Google Play my workout playlist. Okay, Google, where is the nearest post office? Hey, Google, remind me to buy flowers. Hey, Google, what time is the sunrise? Okay, that's good. Your voice match has been set up.
Hi, I'm your Google Assistant, here to help you throughout your day. Hi, assistant, here to help you throughout your day.
She's so smart. What if I don't want? Do I need to enter my address? I think I'll need to. Next, I'm just next and next. I'm gonna skip the number right now. Well, usually the first time. Learn about the controls in your Nest Mini. Next. Play and pause. Stop the center of your Nest Mini.
By the way, the mic's off. To turn it back on, slide the switch on the back of this device.
Okay. The mic's off, I'm gonna turn on the mic.
The mic's back on.
Okay. I'm so sorry I turned it off. Take off the center. Okay, now change the volume. Tap the right side. Change the volume to the right side.
Assistant, I'm here to help. To learn a few things you can do, continue in the Google Home app.
What should I do? Hey Google? Play music.
Playing some music on YouTube Music. You can always feel free to ask, what song is this?
You're a busy person. I mean, right now you're cleaning while somehow doing yoga, getting dinner ready, and dancing to YouTube Music. It's beyond impressive. For you, time is money. Don't waste it by listening to songs you don't love. Download the new YouTube Music app on your phone. Start a trial of YouTube Music Premium on us.
Hey Google, please stop.
Choosing songs is only available for YouTube Music Premium members, but you might like this station.
Thank you.